prize. Here we go. You good? One. No vocal. Can I come up with it? One. Hello. Okay. So, 30 years ago, Phil walked into a guitar store in Laguna Hills, and a 20-year-old kid sold him a bunch of guitar strings. And about 4 or 5 years later, we did Top of the Pops in England, and this kid walks into the dressing room, and he says the immortal words, "What the fuck are you doing?" Yeah. He was playing drums for Alanis Morissette. That was Taylor Hawkins. So, in memory of, let's do some numbers, a couple of songs for Taylor.
Yeah! No, say it again! I'll fight!